Swedish countryside. Pretty nice, just as Miss Now.
Train from Berlin, and it was bloody hot. Ran out of the top bunk, all the heat rose. So we just woke up covered in sweat, so we smelled disgusting.
Hit me, bro. Oh, that's so cool.
Look at the pee. She's talented.
Damn it!
Yeah.
The Swedish put the meat in tubes, the cheese in tubes, shrimp in tubes, the ham in tubes, and the mushrooms in tubes, and the algae cakes in tubes. It's weird, bro. It's weird, and I'm not gonna eat it.
Oh yeah!
Oh,
it was so rad.
This is too much excitement for one day!
We need to go the other way.
How's the boys?
How good is this?
See what's going on here? Having some fun? And that's the result. Don't have fun wearing your shorts. So, I'm gonna have fun now, so I have to take my shorts off.
There we go. Let's have fun.
Happens when you have fun in your jean shorts.
Belgian, mate.
Come on, warm up, guys.
Oscar, you're
the Swedish man.
Let's do the last.
I want to play.
Remember, shorts off.
Okay.
Far from home, it's for the better. What we dream, it's all that matters. We're on our way.
United.
Man, you freaking get back up. Okay.
Yes, we're looking at you. What's your name? Please don't walk away.
Can we sing you a song? Just for you?
We wrote this song for Natalia back when we were in Sydney before we met her.
Perfect together, like salt and pepper.
We love Sweden. If you guys are listening, could you just do me a favor, maybe take 4 steps in, just a bit closer to us, just so we're not blocking any of the...
Well, that sucks. Can't play here. Yes.
So I've been playing here for a good week, decentralin, and Cups finally came, shut us down. So we'll have to find a new spot.
Josiah Willis.
I'm Brandon Higginbotham.
I'm Josh Mike.
And we're Set Sail. Tonight, we're going to a Swedish house party with Swedish women.
Just about like just past Central. We'll probably be there in like 25 minutes.
So, they told us it was one stop away from Central. It's actually 14. So now we're actually taking a commuter train out to the countryside for this house party.
This is the guy who plays the violin.
I saw awesome. You in Sydney.
Anyway, you're doing awesome.
Oh, cheers. Thank you.
Wow.
Oh, hey, I'm Riley.
Are you Josh or Joshua?
Josiah. You saw us in Sydney.
Yeah, you were past us and we were like, oh my god, that's the guy who's from Pitt Street.
So at the party, I can't say anyone's name. It's all like you, Svenska, and Jurgen Brandon.
Not touch you around for 30 minutes.
This is us holding a girl in the air for 30 minutes straight. It's our ultimate quest.
I'm very uncomfortable. I'm at this thin man shoulders.
I'm not a thin man, I'm a strong man.
Cause I wanna bring you the spring. And you are a flower in the snow.
How are you?
So we can have a nice little chat. So what's your favorite color?
Black.
What's your favorite type of fish?
She has 12 minutes left before she can feel the ground again.
I am very anxious.
The sand between her toes. 10 minutes left.
Pass it
have been 2 minutes by now.
1 minute!
I want to take a
yeah!
We have 1 more minute and you'll be asleep.
Time! Time!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Sit it down!
Bring it in. You made it all 30 minutes.
It says 3:25 in Stockholm. It's been a good night. Met some cool Swedes. We're back at Amanda's house. Boys are wrecked, but it's been a nice night. Met some cool people. So Amanda's giving us food. Let me just met him. He's Australian. I'm busy.
I'm so getting in trouble for this tomorrow.
Me somewhere.
I'm freezing.
Oh, he's.
But it's 4 o'clock.
I offered him a jacket.
In Stockholm,
he said no.
And sun's rising. It's gorgeous.
I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do.